Now, before we go, we leave you with one of Belgium's best-kept secrets, a trove of tin treasures. Collecting these vintage boxes is 83-year-old Yvette Dardenne's passion. She's accumulated over 60,000 of them over 30 years, keeping them in four different houses. Although Dardenne has never travelled, her boxes are from all over the world. The first engraved tin box is part of her collection, dating back to 1868. Beat that.